If you want to create a game where the player can select their own main character from a list of different characters, you'll need to first set up each of them in the database under the Actors tab. Once you have them set up, go to your event where the character choice will take place. In the event, create a Show Choice command and list the actors that the player can choose between. Bear in mind that RPG Maker only lets you add 6 choices by default, so you may want to download a plugin that will let you extend this amount if you have more than 6 actors. Under each of the actors' names in the Show Choice event, create a new event command, and on page 1 to the right, you'll find Change Party Member. Add the matching member to the party. By default, your game will have at least one actor in the party at all times. You will need to remove this character from the party so that the added member will occupy the first slot. There are also other ways that you could event this system which doesn't rely on Show Choice, such as having each of the characters as events which the player can activate to select. Each of the events will need to run the same commands, by adding the new party member and removing the old one. Create the event for the character you want the player to be able to choose. In the event commands, you could make a Show Choice to ask the player to confirm that they want to select that character. If they choose yes, add that actor to the party and remove the old party member. Do this for all of the characters you want the player to be able to choose between. If you're looking to make this scene look and feel better for the player, you could replace the default slot in your Actors tab to be some kind of cursor that the player can move around instead of an actual character sprite. Thanks for watching.